That lil' youngin' up to something, he gon' roll when it's right. Ain't no question, they gon' make him take a soul in the night. Once he ran from automatics, he done chose.
All right, bro, so it was a diss song that came out, you know what I'm saying, from one of the popular rappers in Fort Worth as well, Murder Gang PB.
And don't you, he told me, no, you ain't 6K, don't you look, I can't hear that saying super.
Yeah.
She look like really, that was, yeah.
Well, you heard that, what was your, like, what was going through your head? What was your thoughts on it?
I was laughing, like, I want to know, like, what makes you niggas think this and make us mad? Like, do it make y'all mad? Like, wow, like, it's been going on too long, like, it shouldn't make you mad no more.
Damn. But so when you heard that song, like, do you, like, be honest with me, bro, do you feel like that song was hard?
He wrote that hard. I give a nigga his props.
That's real nigga shit.
That's real. You always supposed to. I never hate on nobody on corn.
No, for sure. Now, also, bro, like you said, like when you make diss songs, like what is your intentions on the diss songs? You trying to hurt their feelings? You trying to, you know what I'm saying, get revenge, retaliate? What's the reason for the diss songs?
If I, like, I really be making songs, like, regularly. Then if I feel like it wrong, I'm going to say it. Okay.
Damn. Do you feel like the shit will ever stop?
I don't diss no more like that. Like, I ain't gonna diss you unless you diss me.
Right. No, for sure. That's real. But I'm saying, like, as far as just, like, even just the beef, bro, like, between your side
no,
and their side.
If we, like, they know we're not finna just keep arguing on fucking Instagram and YouTube over songs and shit.
Yeah.
Fuck that shit petty in a bit. That shit dry.
Nah, he's saying with a beef stop, like.
Yeah.
With a beef stop?
Yeah.
No.
So, I mean, let me ask you this, bro, because what if, like, it's a nigga come out here and say, I want to throw a show, but I want Lil Rodney, I want whoever else on that side at the same venue. Like, you know what I'm saying? Would you miss out on that money just because the beef?
Yeah.
Damn.
These ain't gonna lie, yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's crazy,
that's
bro.
Full. Yeah,
as well.
He gon' roll when it's right. Ain't no question, they gon' make him take a soul in the night. Once he ran from automatics, he done chose not to fight. We gon'